Crews are at work today on the Mills Hall renovation on the Indiana State University campus. It's an $18 million project on the residence hall, and it's expected to be completed by summer of 2015.